In this video, I will give an overview of the Industrial Pro HubSpot theme. We will highlight its best features and take a closer look at the design. The homepage is clean and modern and will help you to visually communicate your business positioning and value proposition. At the bottom of the page, you can add a custom call to action to generate leads from your site visitors. The header navigation adapts to the number of submenus, even growing to a mega menu when more space is needed. To help with usability, the mobile menu has large tappable toggles to drill down to the different submenus. To demonstrate the consistency of the design, I will quickly scroll through the various templates. Here is the About Us template. Next is the Team template. The Locations Map template. The Product Category template. The Product template, which allows you to add a product image gallery, product specifications, customer testimonials, and links to related resources and documents. The two-column interior template. I'm also demonstrating how the theme supports multiple languages. The FAQ template. And you notice each question is clickable with a hash link. The resources page template. The resource landing page, the resource thank you page, the blog index. The blog post template has the option to include a table of contents. This is helpful when you are writing long educational content. The article styles build a hierarchy of information, making it easier to read. You can also add a call to action at the end of each post to generate leads. The theme settings allow you to change the colors to fit your brand. Here you can adjust settings for typography, forms, tables, grid, header and footer, and blog. In this final section, I will look into how I address some technical optimization to improve on-page SEO and page speed. As you know, images are often the largest contributor to page size, making pages load slow. So wherever possible, I use the resize image URL function to prevent displaying extremely large images. I also included a module to extend the default section settings. This module allows an author to add a mobile background image and add custom CSS classes or an ID so they can link to a particular section. Lastly, I included schema to help optimize the various content types and encourage rich snippets. I included product, local business, website, FAQ, and blog article schema. The goal for these optimizations is to increase search engine traffic and to improve the user experience when people visit your site. All of these play a role in your website lead generation efforts. Thank you for your time reviewing my theme. If you have a question or would like to schedule a live demo, please complete the contact form on my website.